An escaped inmate on the run for more than 4 months was captured in Lexington. James Middleton was sentenced to 18 months for drug possession in Jefferson County. An arrest complaint says he left the facility back in June. He was supposed to be released only a month later. He was found in Winchester on Winchester Road and Patch and Wilkes Drive Tuesday. He is facing a charge of second-degree escape. He will be arraigned November 13th.